Hours after a teacher gets carjacked outside the elementary school where she works, an arrest tonight.
It happened after a chase and a crash involving her car in Homewood. Channel 4 Action News reporter Tara Edwards tonight with what went down and who's in custody. Tara.
Well, the suspect is being brought here to the Allegheny County Jail behind me. We did speak to the teacher who was carjacked by KnifePoint earlier this morning, and she says she's been shaken up all day, but was happy to hear about an arrest. Two officers spotted the Jeep Liberty in the Homewood area shortly after 7:30 at night. As they begin to chase the driver, who was later identified as 42-year-old Michael Prince of Hazelwood, they say he sped off. Though the pursuit was short, the suspect ended up turning down a Susquehanna street going the wrong way. At one point, almost ramming head-on into another police cruiser, officers in that car had to maneuver the vehicle onto the sidewalk to get out of the way. The suspect hit three parked cars before crashing into a fence. Sarah Holtz's car was one of those damaged.
All of a sudden, everything just went crazy. And the lights and the skid and the crash and the boom. And it was scary.
He was a very motivated criminal. He was very motivated to get away from the police.
And Michael Prince Sr. will be facing several charges, including carjacking and recklessly endangering another person. Live at the Allegheny County Jail, Tara Edwards, Channel 4 Action News.